Good morning, class. How are you today? For class CP, English, we're going to talk about food. So the title of this lesson is called Dinner Time. Okay, for this lesson, we will use our Tiger Time book, the student book, and the page we need. Pages 39 to 41. Okay, so in this lesson, you will learn names of some food. Okay, so here this is our first page. We're on unit 4, and there we have the name of the title of lesson, Dinner Time. So the vocabulary we have. One, two, and three exercises. That's one, two, three. Okay, so now what we'll do, we will open our books. So please open page 39. Okay, so the first exercise here. We have to listen, look, and repeat. Okay? So here we have, you will see. Okay. Okay, let me take you. Okay. So when we go. And listen to this audio. I will stop at each word so you can read and repeat. Okay?
Cheese.
Cheese. So you repeat the word after me. Cheese.
Milk.
Milk.
Eggs.
Eggs,
Mushrooms.
mushrooms,
Carrots.
carrots,
Potatoes.
potatoes,
Sausages.
sausages,
Peas.
peas. Okay. Very good. Now, okay, so here we can use our flashcards. See here we have a vocabulary tool, and then we have here dinner time. Okay, so we can see the flashcard presentation. Okay. Carrots. Again, please repeat after me, okay?
Cheese.
Cheese.
Eggs.
Eggs.
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
Milk.
Milk,
Peas.
peas,
Potatoes.
potatoes,
Sausages.
sausages.
Animals.
Okay, so we see here what we've got
Fish.
is we get a lot of our food from animals. We get milk and meat from cows. From sheep, we get meat as well. We get chicken. From chicken, we have chicken and we have eggs and chicken. Okay, so these animals, they really give us a lot of food. And you see here also about cows. See their skin, even the sheep, the skin. The skin of a sheep we can use to keep warm, we can use it as a carpet. And also here you see the cow, they use their skin to make many, many things like bags, shoes, even clothes. Okay, so now that will be another lesson. So let's close this. Okay, now what we have another audio, and this time for exercise two, we have to listen, point, and say. And this is the tiger's word chant, okay? So this chant is called tiger's word chant. Very good, children. So you see, as we were going to listening to the tiger word chant, I was showing you the pictures of these items, and you saw the pictures on the flashcards as well. Okay. So you see here, we have here exercise three. So we have the stickers, okay? You have the stickers at the back of your book. When you go to the back of your student book, you will see we have stickers. Okay, so you take the stickers for unit 4. Okay, the stickers you need are for unit 4. Okay, and then you will see that you only need the pictures of the food, not the names, the pictures, only the pictures. So you stick these pictures. 7 pictures, okay? 1, 2, 3. Because we've got page, we've got sticker for number 1. You just need page stickers for 2 to number 8. Number 2 to number 8. So that's 7 stickers. These 7 stickers you put here in your book in exercise 3, page 39. Okay? Very good. So now you will see. You see here, okay, because of time, we are going to only do our lesson up to here, okay? So we will not be able to do the exercise. So I'll show you here. We'll not be able to do the story in this lesson, okay? So you will see here, we did this 3 exercises, and here you have the stickers that you need to use from the back of your student book, unit 4. This explains to you. And here also that we have this part of exercise 3. You have here played the word or number game with your mum or dad. Okay, so you say to the mum, egg. And she says, ah, it's number 2. You say, mum, cheese. And she says, ah, it's number 7. Ah, milk. And she says, oh, number 4. Or you can use the word. Okay, so you can say, Number six. And your mom says, ah, potatoes. And you say, number five. And she said, ah, that's carrots. Okay? So you can use the word or you can use the number. So you can say eggs, and that's number two. Or you can say peas, that's number one. So you play that game with your mom or your dad, okay? So before we finish, I'm just going to take you to the next page, okay? So in this page, you can read the story on your own, okay? You can read the story, and you can look at the pictures, and we'll talk about this story in the next lesson, okay? So very good, children, for today. Thank you for your time, and goodbye, and next lesson, inshallah, okay? All right, bye-bye.